Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Alifia and I am in with another video, and let's just go ahead and get right into it now. This video is going to be a haul, so let's just go ahead and get right into this without wasting any time, right? Because your time is precious and valuable and my time is precious and valuable, so we're just gonna go ahead and get into this. In the last haul video that I made, I showed you some clothing items that I purchased from Target. However, I did not show you some hair products that I purchased from Target, so let me show you those first. So these products are actually from the Shea Moisture line. I'd never seen this line, but these items that I have were actually on clearance, on the clearance shelf. Excuse me, I'm itching just a little bit. But anyway, so the first thing is this Braid Up Conditioning Gel. Moisturizing deep condition, cornrows, box braids, weaves, and extensions. And I don't plan on wearing any weaves and extensions or box braids, but I do plan on twisting my hair up again. And this was regular price $11.99, on sale for $5.98. I don't know if you can see that. So, and I haven't read the instructions on how it's supposed to be used, but let me see if I can take the seal off of it. I actually like the way it smells, and it looks, actually kind of looks like a gel. I'm not going to touch it. I just don't want to touch it right now. But as usual with Shea Moisture, it says no sulfates, no parabens, no phthalates, no propylene glycol, no mineral oil, no animal testing, no petroleum, and no 1-in-4 dioxane. How are you supposed to use it? Because, of course, once I do my hair, I won't be putting anything on it that has that's a water-based product. So I would put this on possibly before I dry it, I guess. Has jojoba oil, yucuba butter, carrot seed oil. Section detangled hair using fingers, apply from roots to ends, and braid. So you would put this on while the hair is wet, I guess, but not me. The next thing is this Braid Up and Take Down Detangler. Now, this one I think would definitely be good. It says prime and resale cornrows, box braids, weaves, and extensions. This is another one that was on sale for $5.98, regular $11.99. And then the last thing that I purchased, and I think this will definitely be good. I just have to be careful and mindful because, like I said, these products are water-based, and when I twist my hair, I like for it to be stretched. But this is a jojoba oil and yucuba butter no rinse foam cleanser with carrot seed oil, of course. Cleanse and refresh cornrows, box braids, weaves, and extensions. So this is this was on sale for $4.98, regular $9.99. So this is just to kind of clean them after you've put them in. All right, so the next things I'm going to show you are actually from Bath & Body Works hand soaps, and I'm looking at my list to show you what kind of sale they had going on. So the actual sale was, I'm missing an item. But anyway, the actual sale, they were on sale for $3.50, and then I had $10 off of 30 coupon. So let me show you the scents that I did get. Chill Out. This one is a new one. I have never had this. I didn't smell these. I like that. It's almost like a citrusy scent, but I'm not going to go through smelling all these. But the first one, like I said, is Chill Out, Best Day, Crisp Morning Air, Woodland Berries, Black Cherry Merlot, Sweet Cinnamon Pumpkin. And I got this one because fall is coming, and what says fall like pumpkin? Warm Vanilla Sugar, Summer State of Mind, Kitchen Lemon with coconut oil. Kitchen Lemon is like a cult favorite of mine, I guess you could say. And Peach Bellini, another one of my favorites. All right, so, and if you recall, also in my last video, I was talking about me getting the L'Oreal Brow Stylist Plumper. So there, I just went on Amazon to see if I could find it. And the seller that I got it from was selling them at $4 for $10.98. So I did get four of these. And I've already opened up two, so I have one here and one somewhere else. But I went back on Amazon because I'm like, I need to go back and see if they have more. And I went back on there, and it was like only four left. So I was like, that's just a scam. That's just what they say to get you to go ahead and buy it. Well, either way it goes, I'll take the scam. So I purchased four more of the Brow Stylist Plumper. And here are the other four. So I have 8 of these bad babies, and then I did go back to the same seller again, and they didn't have any more. So I guess they were actually telling the truth about only having 4 more left. So yeah, so I have 8 of these total. Like I said, some of them are, I'm still, 2 of them I'm using right now, but then I have the other 6. All right, and the next thing I want to show you, and I cannot wait to use these products, and they're actually from Morphe, and I got an email from them about the Triple Threat set. And this order actually came quicker than the last order I purchased from Morphe when I bought the brushes. So here's what's in here, and this is all I purchased, and this set was for $20, and of course I used a code, and you know, I'm gonna always use a code because there are too many people out there with codes on YouTube for Morphe. And in this, with this particular order, I used the code Edges, which is Jackie Aina's code. So what you get, and I knew I needed another makeup setting spray, and I've seen Alyssa Ashley and a couple of other people use this, but it's the Morphe Continuous Spray Setting Spray. Continuous setting mist, so I can't wait to try this out to set my makeup. And then I also got the in the set came a highlight and contour beauty sponge. And let me just tell you about the texture and how it feels. So I'm gonna go ahead and open this up. Okay, so it definitely does not feel like a beauty blender. I don't know how to feel when it's wet, but it actually feels kind of rubbery. When beauty sponges feel like this, I don't like them, so I'll have to wait to see what it feels like when it's wet. And then the last thing in this one is an eyelid primer. And okay, it's almost it has like a tan color to it, the eyelid primer, so I don't know how it's gonna dry down. I'm just gonna rub it in. Doesn't really have a smell that I can smell, but yeah, so that's the eyelid primer. So those are the items that I got from Morphe, just quick and easy. And the last items that I'm gonna show you are some items I got from Victoria's Secrets. So when I went to Victoria's Secrets on this particular day to shop, they had a sale going on where you got a duffel bag with a $75 purchase with the water bottle in there. And when I got there, by the time I got there, it was over and done. Well, they didn't have any more. So the lady, the cashier told me, a representative associate told me to call Victoria's Secrets and ask to see if they could send one out. But unfortunately, they were out. And the lady told me that normally they don't do that, but she would go ahead, since the store associate told me to call and give me, send out a $15 e-gift card. So I do have a $15 e-gift card. But also with the sale, if you spent $40, you got, I don't see it, but if you spend $40, it's in the bag somewhere. But if you spend $40, you got like a $20 card to spend to get off toward a $50 purchase. So basically, the next time I go, I can spend $50 and get $35 off. So now let me show you what I got. And like I said, they were having some type of sale that day. Panties were like 7 pair for $25 or 8 pair for $25. Bras were $25. I had coupons at the Yin Yang. So I got a good deal overall. So let me show you the first bra. The first bra is just, and it has the little dogs on it. It's a little blue and white bra. And my bras, once again, are a size 36C. I've told you before. And I really, really, really do like this bra. I think it is so uber cute. And the next thing is a regular pink bra. And not a regular pink bra, but it's green. And it has a pink lining on the inside. And it just has pink all over it. I purchased this one as well as a black one. And I can't show you the black one because I actually have the black one on. And it's black on the outside with pink on the inside. And these don't have, like the other one that I had, it had like a lot of padding in it, one of the other ones, but this one doesn't have a lot of padding, so I like that. And also around the band, it just says pink as you go around the band. And then they had these leggings, and leggings were on sale for $25 as well. So I have these leggings, and they actually have a pocket inside of them right here. And I got these in a size large, and they are like yoga leggings. And here how they are, and they're just like regular length leggings. Ugh, I can't hold them up. So that's those. And like I said, I got them in a size large, and they're pink. Well, wait, if you know anything about pink, you know their biggest size is a large. All right, so, and then the next few things I have are panties. So all the panties I purchased are in a size large. So I have this pair that simply has pink around the band, and then on the back of it, it has like a wide black band. And then this pair, I don't know what they're called. I think they're called like boy panties or something. I'm not sure, but This is the style. It has the blue and a little gray inside the middle. I thought these were pretty cute. I like this little these little holes right here on the side of this one. But yeah, and these, like I said, all of these panties are a large. I like this little blue and white stripe. Well, they're actually black and white stripes with a blue band that says pink. So these stripes right here are black, but this is blue. Then I have another white pair, and this white pair are made just like the kind of green type color. Another white pair with pink. It says pink all over it, and then this band says pink. And I know the white pair is kind of washing us out. These are a boy short pair, I think that's what they're called right here. They're blue, another gray, and then they have teal on them. And the band has pink all around it, and then on the back of them, it just says pink. And this one, I don't know whether to call this a boy short or what. Yeah, this is a boy short. And here they are, and on the back it says love pink. And then I like, it has like this meshing right here. This meshing on them, I thought that was so cute. And it's on both sides. And yeah, that is it for those panties. I thought I had another pair, but that is it. And I got one extra, was able to get one extra pair because I had a coupon for a free pair of panties with any purchase. So I was able to get an extra pair of panties. So yeah, and the reason why I keep getting these bras from Victoria's Secret is because my bra size changed and I'm trying to build my bra collection back up. And pink, Victoria's Secret was not where I bought my bras from. I bought my bras from Lane Bryant pretty much because of the band size, not because of my cup size, but because of my band size. But now I can get them at Victoria's Secrets. So whenever they have a sale, because I'm not going to pay $40 for a bra, but if they have them on sale and I have a coupon, then I will definitely get a bra from them because it'll come out to being like $15-$16 for a bra, and I have no problem with spending that amount for a bra. It's just unreasonable to think that you're going to get a good bra for $5 or $6, you know what I mean? That is pretty much it for this video. Thank you so much for tuning in to another one of my videos. If there's anything that you would like to see on my channel, then please do let me know in the comment section below. I do have a video coming up on me being, what am I, 5-6 weeks post-op? Am I 5 weeks or 6 weeks? I'll have to look at the calendar to see, but I do have an update coming up to let you know where I'm at now, what I'm feeling, how I'm feeling, and all that kind of good jazz, how the healing process is going. And as always, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video across all your social media sites. And until the next time, and in between time, you ladies and gentlemen, be safe, and I will do what? See you in the next one. Bye.